I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? What's your score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Face with tears of joy. Well, I was confused for a second, this the first one. Yes. What's good with ya? Nothing much.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are going to make it through the shift.
You say that every time.
To be honest, I don't remember this game much.
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is bantha poodoo.
Look at that. Separatist ship.
Me never.
I've seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go.
Hands up!
Help! Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? You're just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Good to see you.
You too. You'll get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Hello, hello, hello.
Did you watch the PlayStation showcase?
Yeah, you hear me?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Yay. Volume is super low, though. I can't really hear you.
You hear me better now? One
1, 2, 1, 2.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
The game is loud. Yeah.
Seen a good amount. I didn't see the whole thing. I seen, you know, I seen Spider-Man. I seen they had that some type of like, what is it, Blade Zero or some crap like that. Kind of looks sick. So yeah, it was pretty dope, I think.
I can't wait for Phantom Blade.
Yeah, I don't know if that was it, but it kind of reminded me of,
Spider-Man got me hyped too.
Yeah, Spider-Man, like my issue with that is they showed too much.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
They showed freaking, damn, what was it, like 15 minutes? Almost 15 minutes, I think? Like, come on. They're showing too much, yo.
Kinda yellow.
Yeah, cause I was like, okay. To me, it's like this.
Your turn.
Like,
hold on. All right, clamp secured.
It seemed almost
okay?
As if
still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
They was like trying to convince the people, like 15 minutes of gameplay.
They shouldn't stopped at the Miles part when they was looking for Lizard after he shed it.
Yeah, it was entirely too much that they showed. It's like you're literally showing what a lot of people didn't
should've
know.
Should have asterisk.
Yeah. A lot of people didn't know, like, all that stuff was gonna be in there. Like, come on, man. Leave something to the imagination. Make people wanna buy it just to find out what's going on. Like, you freaking Miles got a flying suit, you know. Freaking Spider-Man got the Venom thing going on. They got that Hunter character. I forgot his name. That's bad too. I was big with the comics, but I can't remember his name. But dude was always like freaking hunting people and shit like that. But yeah. Like, they just spoiled too much, like, way too much. Way too much.
Done! Hang on! I got this!
But you know.
We're
We're done. Get out up here.
It is what it is. I'm not looking at no more. Like,
come take a look at this.
Anything else they have?
It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday.
I'm not checking out no more trailers. None. Like, that was like freaking seven trailers in one, yo.
Those Jedi.
No.
Freaking Genki, what's his name? This dude got a damn a suit or a little, like he controlled what? Like he was controlling that flying thing. So he's gonna be.
They shouldn't show anymore.
Yeah, like they messed up, man. Like,
all of us risking our necks.
That's like half.
And the pay was better back here in the Republic too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
If you think about it, that shit is like half. That shit is like half the secrets right there, yo.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me.
Unless they do what Batman did. Eventually. You know, remember Batman?
No.
Remember when Batman came out, Arkham City? People didn't know, like, it was gonna be that, filled with content. So... They showed so many characters that was going to be in it, but it wound up being so much more so. That's the only way that they can come back from that. If, like, otherwise, to me, it's like, come on, yo. Like, y'all just ruined so much shit. You know? Then they were speaking about Harry, like, oh, like, I'm like, what the f- Damn, they might as well just freaking release the damn game.
Story in this game is better than the second one.
Stay on. No, don't let go.
I can't hold on. Yeah, I kind of think so too.
No.
What was this? Press.
No, I can't climb up. I can't hold on!
Rolling on the floor laughing.
I just hope you eat that whole
You okay, bro?
Turkey for I'm alright! Just pin down!
Pilot's gone! I'll get us out of here! Just hang on!
Watch out, Cal!
Damn.
Look out!
Crazy turkeys from Jedi Survivor.
Hold on.
Yeah, one of them for lunch.
Prof, you alright?
I just rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah, one of them shits pissed me off, man. I was up there playing. And I was just like, you know, getting all the collectibles. I didn't get all of them. I got close to all of them. But before I start the game plus, I was like, you know what? Let me run through this real quick before I start game plus.
I know.
But,
we need to be careful.
Yeah, I got all the outfits. I got all the colors. Stuff like that, so I was like, and I have like I think three more bounty missions. Somebody already freaking spoiled it, yo. They tell me that
you holding up okay?
I think Boba Fett
good
that's supposed you? To be the yeah. last one. I was like, shit,
Kel.
Aw, damn, I don't even know if he's freaking do that. My bad.
I've never seen you do anything like that before.
Sorry,
We've been through some hell together.
So?
Did you know that or not?
The risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it.
No, I did.
Oh, yeah, you don't have to worry, man.
He was already ahead of me, so.
This place, it's not safe.
No.
Scrap my back. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Marshadell.
Yeah, I think the first one, like the story was perfect. How they just had him like struggling. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Especially like the freaking end. Like the Inquisitors was hunting him down and Darth Vader and all that. The second one, I think they did it right, though, because it was like, you know, he's stronger. I think they should have had a little bit more action in it, like.
Yay.
They should have definitely had like some type of Sith in, not this one, like in part two, because he's strong enough, so.
Prof, wait up.
Or they could put it in the next one. Because it's kind of overkill, like.
Where you going?
You literally run through everyone. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, even when you put it up, it's like, it's kind of easy, you know, once you get the strategy down, like. You want me to turn around? Yep. But damn, he doped up, yo. Got him doped up. Yo, that's how the characters are being Dead by Daylight. If you ever played as Freddy Krueger, yo, they freaking head be like sleeping. They be running while they sleep. That shit is funny as hell.
Rolling on the floor laughing, rolling on the floor laughing.
Yo. Yeah, Freddy Krueger is like my top guy. Well, like one of my... Oh, shit. Freddy Krueger is like one of my top guys to play with in Dead by Daylight.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
I like Ghostface.
In the Force.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't seen too much of him. I haven't played with a lot of people that played with him.
Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification
Hellraiser.
Ready.
That's like one of my main guys.
Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
I haven't been on that game in a minute, though.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive.
I love Trilla design.
This is no common anarchist, yeah. But a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships.
You should have did a bold freaking turn on him.
Then came the Empire.
There he is, right here.
And engineers became scrappers. The workers?
Yo, it's so funny,
just
yo.
Started getting worked.
As soon as I started playing, I knew.
We all know the truth.
I knew freaking Bold was a damn turncoat, yo. I was like, I don't trust this dude. Like, it was too many signs.
We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
Damn.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Your car was hella weak, yo.
Car
was hella weak right there. They shoot him like a fucking toddler.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. Repeat. Did you say Jedi?
Oh no, this is going
on. I've got the traitor here. I can do this.
Played this game one time and that's it, rolling on the floor laughing.
PS4 or the Xbox? I think it was the PS4. Could have been a PS4. I don't know. I don't remember.
Checking out the disturbance.
But
That hurts.
Yeah, they updated the graphics.
Hold it! Don't move.
They had the,
how'd you get here?
For the PS5, so.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet.
I also wanted to check out the visuals.
I'm gonna get him. They can't all be dead, can they? Kill the intruder. I'm going to beat you. Heads up. Point taken. I can take you out, no problem.
Yo, why I'm over here looking for BB to open up the ship.
One way out.
I forgot you don't have BB yet. Yeah, it looks, the vision is just like crazy. It's definitely different.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
Get him!
Oh no. Oh no!
He had slow motion out the damn gate.
Stop this trying one. To flee!
They made it's kind of interesting when you think about it, right? Oh, it's like they made.
This train going.
Yeah, for real.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Ooh, I need a stem, what do they call it? Stem?
Faster!
Oh my god.
No!
Damn, kid. I forgot where you meet BD at in this game. I know it's like as soon as you're done.
Who are you?
Siri.
Keep moving. We'll pick you up when we can.
She had the mini afro, yo. She had the correct neck.
Siri.
Yeah. The one who they made overpowered. They charged her ass up, yo. Freaking survivor. How the hell you a scrum Jedi?
Oh!
You a scrum Jedi in the first part.
They nerfed Vader in the second one, rolling on the floor laughing.
The second one, they freaking, they made her freaking, Ultra Instinct, yo.
he not dead?
You got the Jedi blood, yo.
Going somewhere.
Siri got done in by Vader's pinky.
Who's your master, Padawan?
She's so cold.
What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't escape.
That's cool.
Get on board!
Female Vader nerd face, nerd face.
Pigtails, yeah.
Trilla was cold.
Grab some seat.
Yeah. I forgot that's what he looked like, man.
Thanks for the help.
I'm so used to seeing him with the damn pigtails,
y'all. My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the man is
rolling on the floor laughing.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We tracked Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
The Fro rolling on the floor laughing.
The Jedi Council?
I know, right?
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe.
Be right back.
Now. All right, cool.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me.
And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
For a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Seen BB limp off. BB just got ragged up.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Hey, what's up? Back.
Hey, what's up? What's going on, man?
Hey, that was pretty brave.
What did he just do rolling on the floor laughing?
Help you with that.
BD just got ragdolled, yo.
Oh. Okay. Well, your conflict is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
How did he get BD? I forgot.
Okay. Try that.
I forgot what them animals are called. But BD started attacking him.
Oh, yeah, that's where I was headed too.
BD started attacking him and animals just shook him up, y'all.
This place.
I don't have, like, no parts to change, I think. Okay.
Rolling on the floor laughing.
Well, hold on, I have something. I thought I had
Three
nothing.
Colors loudly crying face.
Damn, look at my lightsaber, yo. It's like some damn animal was chewing on it, yo. Oh, look, that's cool.
Someone chewed the bottom half. Rolling on the floor laughing.
That's for real, yeah.
Same thing I thought.
That's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work.
The running kind of feels the same, but...
those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
It's definitely, it's like a tad bit slower, yo. Oh, damn.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Well, now.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again.
BD got heroin shots in there, yo.
Okay.
Adrenaline.
Yeah, he gotta. So, BB got an array of freaking pharmaceuticals.
Never known. Did he call him little droid?
Can't argue with that.
Please, BD, I need a fix.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grabbed supplies? What is it?
Kyle up there getting withdrawals. BD come through.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Fucking drug selling droid, yo.
Cordova so weak.
Telling y'all.
That's a really big bug.
Somebody was on here slanging. Oh!
He don't miss playing this game at all, rolling on the floor laughing.
Now the game, yo, this game got some dope moments, yo. It definitely has some dope moments. What the f-
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
The Vader moment. Loudly crying face.
Yeah, all the fighting moments was dope. You know what I don't understand? Remember in this one, they had him flying on that bird. And they had a big
only because he my favorite character.
Shit! Oh my god! I keep forget, yo, I'm up here double jumping. I'm up here pressing a double jump button. Why can't I grab it? Yo!
You see the God of War beast over there rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah, for real. That's what I was trying to go to. Oh, God damn it! Alright, shit, that's enough. Yo, hold on. I know I could make that jump. Oh! If my memory serves me correctly, there is some enemies over here. Somewhere. Hold up. Oh! Oh! Get away! Get out of here. Hold up. Stay right there. Stay right there. Hold up. I got you.
I hated this part.
Oh my god. Oh!
Fighting crabs.
Damn. Man, I forgot about those little things.
Actually, they kinda look like shrimp. Rolling on the floor laughing.
Man, they not worse than them damn new turkeys, man. New turkeys. Oh! Yeah, these little things that you can rag me up. Come on. Freeze. Yeah, there it is. Fog rats. to her.
Stand back and run, then double jump.
Yeah, you can't double jump yet. Can't double jump.
Rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor, laughing.
It's like I'm a freaking newborn. Make this one at least. Yeah, I think we're supposed to go this way anyway.
Loudly crying face.
Oh! This is when I got my experience. That's right.
I wonder when that Phantom Blade game comes out. It looks so fun.
Should definitely be no more than next year, like the beginning. Oh shoot! I see 1, 2, 3.
Standing up to that bog rat?
Great. No light slave. Save him. I said slaver. Night slaver.
That creature seems so.
After seeing Insomniac's Spider-Man 2, I'm super hyped for Wolverine. I hope it's like rated M or something.
That would be dope, but we'll see.
Camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
Okay, so I think we just
Spider-Man should be rated M2 since Lizard, Kraven, and Venom in the game.
Yeah, I don't know. It might be. Either way, it's gonna freaking sell, man. At this point, I think especially because people, you know, people just want people just are thirsty, you know, for new games, so.
Where are you going? Did you find something, BD1?
New Pancho. Maybe a new color. I forgot you can change the mantis color. That's dope. Hold up, what is
tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Oh, hell no.
Run for it.
Oh, I forgot. Hell no. Oh, what are you doing? There is another freaking frog. Oh my God. What the f- get the f- out of here.
Wielder beast. Rolling on the floor laughing.
Oh my God. Get the... Man, and I don't have double jump. Go! God! Come on, man. Yo! Yo, I don't... Oh my God.
BD1.
Loudly crying face.
Yo, what the f- Yo, you see that shit? Yo, he just freaking came from the sky. All right. Listen, yo, where do I gotta go? Where the freak do I gotta go? Oh, okay, good. Hurry up. Damn. Did he jump up there or something? I just seen him. Look at this shit. Oh my God.
They came back for revenge.
For real, yo. Yo, I still didn't beat that, that force tear. With the father and the son? Hell no.
The family scouting for ya. Rolling on the floor laughing.
for real, man. Okay, it just looked like BB just freaking ran at him. They should have gave BB a damn freaking pistol on his head or something. Shoot slugs at these. Yo, I can't even run on walls yet. What the hell?
Rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor, laughing.
Ah! No, so where the hell do I gotta? I'm confused.
Tranquilizer darts or something.
Yeah, man, because this shit is like. Let me see. Oh my god.
I'll check it out. I'm looking.
You haven't learned it yet.
Yeah, nah. I don't,
see something in there?
Okay, here we go.
The raincoat rolling on the floor laughing.
Yes, the path is difficult.
Makes oh yeah, I forgot this how they used to teach you.
And the force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle.
Like that.
You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
I like the little fit he got on. We need that. I'm Jedi survivor.
Yeah, that'd be dope. Well, they got the Jedi outfit.
Now, reach my position.
I did it. Resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
I think I need double jump. Yeah, I don't think I got up there at this point. Alright, so. I should be able to get a little further now. Get away from that.
You can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Thank you.
down there freaking waiting on me, man.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
I need more freaking moves to attack him, yo. Like, I do not have I need like freaking double jump and stuff like that, like get away from this freaking prick.
Oh, okay. What was in there? See there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. I'll check it out. Amazing. Don't fall behind, BD1. Another one? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of
Holy
the
crap,
Jedi
that's dude from Jedi Survivor. I didn't even notice
place,
that.
This vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom.
Yeah, that's him, yeah. Yeah.
He's so weak.
Containing a list of the names.
That's the one that bolded Greasy, yeah.
Throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'll look. Find something?
friend. It appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Got a scan? What'd you find? Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Hi there. Making a new friend?
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who...
This planet was Cabo before Cabo, rolling on the floor laughing.
Not really.
I know, right?
I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built.
BD like a chihuahua.
A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
I know, right?
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
Loudly crying face.
Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Cordova.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holovat?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
Where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking maybe making some food.
High hopes.
I need another.
Right.
How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
All right, I'm gonna end this right here.
I think she balled in real life.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I've seen a behind-the-scenes stuff of her, like, in another game, and that's how her hairstyle was. It was pretty low. But,
Yo, man, I'm about to...
I am about to get off of here. So... Yo, Sims, my man, thanks for stopping
rolling
by.
Rolling on the floor laughing. All right, peace out.
Alright, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, so, got the old CNI signal, that's dope. Alright, Sins, yeah, let me check you out. I'll be on later today, though, probably, playing Dead Island 2 or, Horizon. So, yo, check me out later, Sims. And thanks.
All right.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I much appreciate it. To the viewers out there.
I heard Horizon is a good game.
Yeah, it's pretty dope. Pretty dope. The game is huge, man. There's a lot in it, but I'm still, like, just scratching the surface with that game. But, yeah, man, if you enjoyed the video, subscribe. Much appreciated. I will see you guys later. Sins, I will check you out later, kid. Peace. Later.
Just let me know when you want to go.